Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, hello everyone. Welcome back to our class, math class with me, teacher Niha. Today we are going to learn about addition within 100. Okay? So don't forget to prepare your book, everyone. Okay, today, for today, we are going to continue our lesson. We start from, this is number pairs to 20 until adding small numbers. Because adding without the renaming and adding with renaming is we already discussed about this before exam, so we are going to continue on this number pairs to 20 and until adding small number. Okay, the first we are going to discuss about number pairs to 20. Okay, everyone, you can open your pupil's book on page 52. Over there, we have some example about number pairs there. The first example, you can see, number one, Jia has sticker, 12 stickers. Okay, her brother gives her 8 more stickers. How many stickers does Jia have all together? Okay, you can see, and you have to add 12 and 8. Jadi harus ditambahkan 12 dan 8. 12 ditambah 8. And how many? That 12 ditambah 8. 12 plus 8. So the first you have to make number bond first. You have to break up the number 12. Become two number. Okay, how to make 12, and you have to break up into two number. Jadi berapa tambah berapa untuk menjadi 12 tersebut. Okay, for example, okay, 12 and break up into 10 and 2, because 10 plus 2 is 12, right? Okay, 10 and 2 make 12. So, and then the next way, you have to add 2 and 8. Harus ditambahkan 2 dan 8. And we get the result 2 plus 8 is 10, right? And 12 plus 8 equals to 20. 12 ditambah 8 hasilnya 20. So we have a result. Jia has 20 stickers altogether. Jadi Jia mempunyai 20 stiker semuanya. Oke. Okay. Mempunyai 20 stiker semuanya. And the next. Twelve and eight make 20. Okay, 12 dan 8 itu menjadi angka 20. Okay, he can writing like this. This is 12 and this is 8. Okay, this is cannot see. This is 12 and this is 8. Okay, and make 20. Okay, we can using another way, like this is 2 plus 8 is 10, and 12 plus 8 is same as 10 plus 10. Jadi 12 ditambah 8 itu sama dengan 10 ditambah 10. Oke, hasilnya akan tetap sama, tapi caranya berbeda penambahannya. Di sini 12 dan 8, make 20. And also 10 and plus 10 also make 20, but with different number. Okay, like the previously our previously example here, this is 10 and then 10 here, so you can add this. Jadi bisa ditambahkan antara 10 di sini dan 10 di sini. Okay, this is 10, then you can add that number. Okay, jadi bisa ditambahkan antara 10 dan 10, or you can add 12 and plus 8. Okay, and then we have example here, everyone. We have example, and as usual, we have a practice. I mean practice, and I will call you to answer this question. Okay, I will call Mali, Safi, and Diko. Assalamualaikum. Waalaikumsalam, Diko. Assalamualaikum, Safi. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi. Waalaikumsalam, Safi. Waalaikumsalam. Okay, Safi and Diko, you can say hello each other. Say salam each other. And Malik, where is your face, Malik? Can you show me? Malik? Okay, good job. Malik, can you show me? Okay. Okay, good.
How are you?
Okay, everyone, are you ready for our lesson today?
Yes.
Okay, Malik. Yeah. How are you? Oh. Oh. I'm fine, I'm fine. I'm very well, Safi. Okay, Malik, where's your face? Can you show me and your friend your face, Malik? Okay. Malik, are you ready for our lesson today?
Yeah.
Okay. In here, we have practice, and can you answer everyone for this question? Number 1, 2, and 3. Okay. Okay, Sahi, you can answer for number 1. Okay, Sahi number 1. And then Diko, you can answer for number 2. And then Malik, you can answer for number 3. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. What is your answer, Salhi? What is your answer?
9 plus 1
is 30. This is Salhi? Number 1, A and B, Salhi. Okay, how many, Salhi? This is? Okay.
9 plus 1 is 10.
So how what number for this? Okay.
21.
Sahi. This is for Sahi, okay. How many Sahi?
9 plus 1 is 10.
Okay.
It's
21. Okay, 21. Good job. Malik, say 21 too. Good job, Malik. And for B? How about B here?
20. 0 plus 20 is 20.
Okay, good. 0 plus 20 is 20. Good. And then number 2? Diko? How many? 6? Okay, good. 6. Yes, 6. 14 and 6 make 20. And 14 plus?
14 plus 6.
Okay, good. 14 plus 6, 20, right? And then B, how about B, Diko? How many this? Good job. 15. 15 and 5 make 20, right? And then what number for here? Di bawahnya ke berapa? Diko? This is blah 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 plus 5 make 20. This? Okay, good. Same, right? Like this. 15 plus 5 equals to 20. Okay, good job, Diko. Thank you. And Malik, can you answer for number 3? This is number 3. Yes, 20. How to make 20? Because Kamil plays 2 games. So you have to break up the number. Okay, 10 plus 10. Good. Okay, 10 plus 10. And then? Yes, 10 plus 10. And then? What else? What else? Selain 10 plus 10. Okay, Mali. What number? One by one, everyone. Okay, Mali. Okay, 15 plus 5. Okay, good. And then, ada lagi? Sahi. Maybe want to. Okay, 0 plus 20. Yes, 0 plus 20. Okay, good. 0 plus 20. And then Malik, ada lagi? Is there anything else? Okay, 19 plus 1. Good. 19 plus 1. Okay.
19 plus 1.
Yes, 19 plus 1. And then, ada lagi? Plus 2. Okay, good. 18 plus 2. Okay. Good. Okay? Finish? Okay. Finish. Is there another number again? Ada lagi angka yang lain? To make 20? To make 20? To make 20? Is there another number?
No.
No. Okay. Enough? Just this? Okay. That's okay. Just this?
No.
Enough? Okay. Thank you for your answer, everyone. Is there any question? Ada pertanyaan? Not. Okay, I think enough. Have you understand about number pairs, everyone?
Yes.
Yes. Dico, how about you, Dico? Have you understand? Okay. Have you understand? Dico, have you understand? Okay. Okay, good job, everyone. Thank you. Thank you so much. And see you next time. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, we are going to continue on the next page. Okay, about number pairs to 100. Okay, we have example here. Anwar plays 2 games and he scores 60 points in the first game. He scores 40 points in the second game. And how many points does Anwar score all together? Okay, jadi berapa banyak poin yang Anwar kumpulkan skornya semuanya. Okay. And you have to add 60 and 40, right? Because Anwar points in the first game is 60 and point for the second game is 40. So you have to add 60 and 40. Okay, 60 ditambah 40. How many? And we can do it with this way. Okay. 60 and 40 are make 100, right? And because 60 and 40 make 100, so Anwar score 100 points all together. Jadi skor yang Anwar kumpulkan itu ada 100 poin semuanya. Okay, and next. Okay, we have another example here. Find the missing numbers, everyone. Find the missing numbers. 1 plus how many and make 10 here. Okay, so I will call Arkan to answer this question. Assalamualaikum Arkan. Waalaikumsalam Arkan. Are you ready Arkan for our lesson today? Okay. Arkan, can you see here we have question. Find the missing numbers. Can you answer this question?
Number one. This is
Arkan number two. Number two on page 54. On page 54, number two, Arkan.
Okay.
Okay, good. 1 plus 9 is 10. 10 plus
19.
Okay, what? Last time you say 10 plus 90. Okay, 10 plus 90. Okay, good. Now, 10 plus 90, 100, and then? Okay, good, Arkan. 10 and 90 make 100. And then, for this? On the right side. Number one. 10 and? So, for 90. Okay, 10 and 90 make 100, right? 10 plus 90 make 100. Yes. Okay, good. Arkan. Okay, Arkan, did you understand about this number pair? Understand. Okay. Good job, Arkan. And is there any question? Arkan, ada pertanyaan? Not?
La.
Okay, la. Okay. Okay. If understand. Okay. Thank you so much, Arkan, for your answer. And don't forget, you have to answer another question, okay? Jadi Arkan harus kerjakan soal-soal selanjutnya, okay? Okay, thank you Arkan, bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, next. Okay, we have another practice, and I will call Alif and Yes to answer this question. Assalamualaikum, Alif. Assalamualaikum, Yes. How are you today, everyone? How are you today, Alif and Iyas?
I'm fantastic.
Okay.
How are you today?
I'm very well, Iyas. Thank you for asking. And how about Alif? Alif, how are you today, Alif? Okay. Alif and Iyas, are you ready for our lesson today? Okay. Yes. And Alif, can you open on your pupil's book page 55? Sudah dibuka bukunya? Yes, 55. Okay. Can you answer for number 1 and 2? Alif and Yes? Okay. Okay, Alif, maybe Alif you want to answer number 1 and then Yes number 2. Okay? Yes. No, Alif, Alif number 1 and Iyas number 2. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. 40 and 60, right? 100. And this is Alif. Okay, yes, good job, Alif. 0 plus 100 is 100. And for number 2, yes? Okay, good.
20 plus
80
is
100. Okay, good, yes. And then B? Okay, 50 and 50 make 100. And this is on down. Is them right? 50 plus 50. 50 plus 50. Okay, di bawahnya sama, yes? Okay, good. 50 plus 50. Equals to 100. Okay, good job. Yes, and Alif, have you understand about number pairs? Yes, and Alif, number pairs.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Is there any question? Ada pertanyaan? Yes, and Alif.
Not.
Okay. It's clear, right? Okay. I think enough for now, everyone. See you soon after this. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay. For the next. Okay, we have another question, so I will call Albani to answer about let's discover. You have to see on let's discover page 55. Assalamualaikum Albani.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you today, Albani? I'm very well, Albani. Thank you for asking. Okay, Albani, are you ready for our lesson today? Okay, can you open your pupil's book on page 55? Okay. You can answer for let's discover, okay? On here, Amy write some pairs of tens number with a total of 100. Okay? You can answer A and B here. Okay.
33.
Okay. What is your answer, Albani? Which other pairs are there? beside 0 and 100, 10 and 90, making 100. What another or another number? Oke, ada angka yang lain selain 0 and 100 making 100 and then 10 and 90 making 100 selain angka yang di sini? Ada angka lain, Albani? Oke. Okay. I will writing for you 50 and 50 making 100. And then ada lagi? Albani? Okay, 20 plus 80, 20 and 80. Okay. Okay, and then what else? 40 and 60. Okay. Okay, good, Albani. And then, ada lagi Albani? Okay, 30 plus 70. Okay, 30 and 70. Okay, good job, Albani. Okay, that's enough. That's enough, Albani. Okay, and then for B, you just write two addition sentences for each number pair. Jadi tinggal ditambahkan plus di tengah-tengahnya, okay? For example, 50 and 50, you can writing like this, 50 plus 50, okay? With addition sentences. Jadi tinggal ditambahkan plus, okay, Albani? Okay, and then for 20, you can writing like this, 20 plus 80. Okay? Okay, like that, Albani. Have you understand about number pairs, Albani? Oke. Okay. Is there any question? Ada pertanyaan, Albani? Not. Oke. Okay. So, I think enough for now, Albani. Thank you for your answer. And you can answer for the next question, oke? Okay? Albani bisa melanjutkan mengerjakan soalnya yang selanjutnya, oke? Okay? Oke. Okay. Thank you, Albani. Okay. See you soon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye, Albani. Okay, and the last about adding small numbers. And you have to add here the number. We have some example here. Number 1, add 8, 6, and 2. And 8 plus 6. So the first you have to add this number, 8 and 6 first. 8 ditambah 6 terlebih dahulu hasilnya 14. 8 plus 6 equals to 14. Okay, and then after that you can add 2. The last one is add 2. Jadi setelah 8 ditambah 6 yang terakhir tambahkan 2. Hasil dari 8 tambah 6 this one 14, right? And then you can plus or you can add 14 with 2. So 14 plus 2 is 16. Okay? You can answer like this. Jadi one by one, satu. Satu angka ditambahkan. Okay? Or you can answer like this. All of number add together. Okay? Same the answer hasilnya tetap sama 16 and this one is 16. Okay? You want to add one by one or all of number add together. Okay, up to you everyone. Like this, 8 plus 6 and then plus 2. And you can answer directly, the answer is 16. Okay, jadi langsung dijawab, semua angka dijumlahkan, itu hasilnya 16 atau 1-1 dijumlahkan. 8 plus 6, how many? And then after that, plus 2. Okay? Nah, hasilnya tetap sama, 16. And here is 16. Okay? Okay, and then we have another. Okay, we have another way to answer. Okay, like this. The first, you can add 8 with 2, not with 6 again, tapi 8-nya ditambah dengan 2 dulu. Okay, jadi 8 ditambah 2, bukan dengan 6 like before. Jadi tadi yang pertama itu 8 ditambah 6. 8 plus 6 first, but in here you can add 8 plus 2. Jadi 8 ditambah 2 dulu itu juga boleh. Okay? 8 plus 2 is 10. And then after that you can add 6. The last one is 6. Jadi yang terakhir itu angka 6 yang ditambahkan. Okay. 8 plus 2, 10. And then after that hasil dari 8 ditambah 2 ditambahkan lagi dengan 6. Okay, 10 plus 6 is 16. Okay, 16. 8 plus 6 is 16. Okay, hasilnya tetap sama seperti yang ini. Okay, like before. Okay, this is 16, 16, and 16. Or you want to directly counting together the number, but you can replace the number. Jadi angka 2 nya dulu yang ditambahkan, yang dijumlahkan, 8 ditambah 2 dan ditambah 6. 8 plus 2 plus 6. Oke, okay. Jadi angka 2 nya dipindahkan ke depan, angka 2 terlebih dahulu yang di jumlahkan, oke? Okay? That's okay, oke? Okay? Kalian bisa mengerjakannya dengan cara seperti ini, oke? Okay? It's same, because the result still same, oke? Okay? We can add numbers in any order, but the total is the same, oke? Okay? Jadi kita bisa menjumlahkan angkanya dengan berbagai cara, tapi hasilnya akan tetap sama, oke, okay, jumlahnya. And then the next one, oke, okay, number two or second example. Oke, okay, add 7, 11, and 9. Okay, the first you have to add 7 plus 11. 7 plus 11 is 18. Okay, 7 ditambah 11, 18. After that, 18 plus 9. Okay, the last one is 9. is 27. 18 ditambah 9 itu 27. Oke, bisa dijumlahkan berurutan. Yang ini berurutan. Oke, and then you can add all of number okay, together. Jadi bisa dijumlahkannya berbarengan, oke, okay, bersamaan semuanya. Langsung dijumlahkan, bisa hasilnya tetap sama, 27, atau one by one, satu per satu, like this, oke. Okay. 7 plus 11 first, and then after that, plus 9, oke. Okay. The next example, here number 3, 8, 4, 7, and 8. Tambahkan angka 4, 7, dan 8. Okay, the first you have to add 4 and 7 first. 4 and 7 first is 11. 4 ditambah 7, 11. And after that, 11. This is 11 plus 8. Okay, plus 1 is 8. So you have to plus 11 plus 8 is 19. Right? 19. One by one. Dijumlahkannya satu-satu, satu per satu, or directly all of number you can add together. 4 plus 7 plus 8. And then the result same, right? Or maybe you can answering like this using number bonds. Okay, jadi menggunakan number bonds. This is okay. How to make 7 is 6 plus 1. Okay, and then you can add this number, angka 4 yang di depan ditambahkan dengan 6, hasilnya 10. Okay, and then you can plus this. This number 8 plus 1 is 9, and then after that you can add 10 plus 9 here. Jadi bisa ditambahkan hasil dari penjumlahan angka yang di sini dipindahkan ke sebelah kanan. 10 plus 9 is 19. Okay, same, right? Jadi tetap sama hasilnya, 19 and then 19, 19. Okay, but with different way. Okay, and the next example, add 6, 8, 2, and 4. Tambahkan angka 6, 8, 2, dan 4. Okay, the first you have to add 6 and 4 first. Jadi, angka yang pertama dengan angka yang terakhir. 6 and 4. And become 10. Okay, jadi 6 ditambah 4 itu 10. And then after that, you can add this number. 8 plus 2. 8 plus 2, 10 again. Or you can add all of number here together. 8 plus 6 plus 8 plus 2, and then plus 4. And then make 20 or 1 by 1 like this. 6 plus 4, 10, 8 plus 2, 10. And then you can add this number 10 plus 10, making 20, right? 10 ditambah 10, 20. Okay. With this way, caranya sama dengan cara yang ini. Okay. Jadi, 6 ditambah 4, 10, 8 ditambah 2, 10. Okay, and then you can add 10 plus 10 is 20. Okay, like that. And then another example here, number 5. Okay, add 7, 5, 3, 1, and 6. Okay, one by one, you can answer and you can add one by one. 7 plus 3 first. Jadi, angka 7 dan 3 yang ditambahkan terlebih dahulu. 7 plus 3 is 10. And then 5 plus 1 is 6. After that 6 plus 6 dari hasil 5 ditambah 1 itu 6. Nah, 6 and then you move to here 6 plus 6 is 12. So you can, this is add 10 plus 12, okay, 22. Or you can answer all of number langsung dijumlahkan semuanya, like this. 7 plus 5 plus 3 plus 1 and plus 6. Okay, okay, this is same like this, 10 and then 12. Oke, 22. Oke. Okay. Caranya sama seperti yang di atas. This is or like this. Oke, okay, like before. Bisa dijumlahkan semuanya langsung. And then you directly answer the question here. Oke, okay. Oh, this is another way maybe. This is 7 and 3 make 10, 5 and 1 make 6. Okay. Okay, same. 6 and 6 is double 6. Double 6 is 12. Okay, same. Jadi caranya tetap sama. Yang pertama dijumlahkan itu adalah yang 7 ditambah 3, 10. And then after that, 5 ditambah 1, 6. And then you have to add 6. Yang terakhir itu tambahkan angka 6-nya. Oke. Okay. Jadi hasilnya 22. Same. Oke. Okay. Okay, we have question here. So I will call Hisham and Abdullah to answer this question. Okay, Hisham and Abdullah. Assalamualaikum, Hisham. Okay, how are you today, Hisham? How are you today?
I'm fine, and you?
I'm very good, Hisham. Thank you for asking. Hisham, are you ready for our lesson today?
Ready.
Ready, okay. Hisham, wait, I will call Abdullah, okay, to join with us. Okay, Hisham, have you prepared the book, Hisham, your pupil's book, on page 57? Yes, 57. Assalamualaikum, Abdullah. Okay, how are you today, Abdullah?
I'm fine.
Okay.
And you, teacher?
I'm good, Abdullah. Thank you for asking. Okay, Abdullah, are you ready for our lesson today? Are you ready, Abdullah?
Yes.
Okay. Have you prepared the book? Where's your book, Abdullah? Where's your book? Okay, good. You have to open on page 57, Abdullah. 57. Finish. Okay, and we have a practice there, everyone. And you can answer for number 1. A, B, C. Hisham and Abdullah, you can answer for D, E, F. Okay? Hisham bisa menjawab yang A, B, dan C. Okay. Maybe Hisham and Abdullah, you want to say something together? Say hello, maybe each other.
Hello, Abdullah.
Make a greet. Okay. Let's answer the question, everyone. What? Yes.
Let me drink.
Oh, okay. That's okay. Okay, Hisham, you can answer. For number 1, A, B, and C. You can answer first. 1, A, B. A, B, C. Okay. Yang nomor 1, A, B, dan C. Yes, 57. 57, Hisham. Okay. You can see? Okay. Okay. Let's answer the question, Hisham. A, B, and C. Number 1. Yes. Okay. Good. 15. Okay. And then B. How about B? Thirteen. Plus 4. 17. Good job, Hisham. 17. Yes, 14. And then 14 plus 15. Okay, good. Okay, and then Abdullah. Thank you, Hisham, for your answer. And then Abdullah, can you answer for point D, E, and F? Okay, D, E, and F. Yes. What is your answer? This is? number? 7 plus 18, Abdullah. 7 plus 18 and then plus 2.
7 plus 18 plus 2.
Yes. How many?
7 plus 18 plus 2. Mm-hmm.
Okay, then plus 2, Abdullah. Last one is plus 2.
8 plus 2.
Okay, 8 plus 6. How many? How many, Abdullah?
14.
Okay. 7 plus 8 is not 14. It's 15, Abdullah. How many? Jadi berapa hasilnya, Abdullah? Yang ini? Di? Hasilnya berapa? Hasilnya berapa? 7 ditambah 18 ditambah 2. Hasilnya berapa?
7 plus 18.
How many, Abdullah?
25.
25 and then plus 2.
27.
Okay. And then the next. E, 5 plus 6 plus 7. 20? Really? This is 20? This is 5 plus 6 plus 7. 5 plus 6 plus 7. 5 plus 6 first, and then you can plus 7. The last one is plus 7. 5 ditambah 6. Pertama 5 ditambah 6 dulu. Terus ditambahkan 7. Terakhir, Abdullah. 5 plus 6, how many, Abdullah? 11. 11, right? 11. 5 plus 6, 11. And then plus 7. 11 plus 7. 18. Yes, 18. The answer is 18. And then the last one, Abdullah, this is 8 plus 6 plus 6. Okay, the last one is 8 plus 6 plus 6. Yes.
14.
Okay, 8 plus 6 is 14, and then plus 6 again? 20. Okay, good. Okay, good job, Abdullah and Hisham. Thank you for your answer. Is there any question? Ada pertanyaan, Abdullah and Hisham? No. Okay. And have you understand about adding small number? This. Do you understand about adding small number? Okay. Good job. Thank you so much. And you can continue. Okay. Answer for the next question. Okay. Lanjutkan. Dikerjakan untuk nomor yang selanjutnya. Okay. Okay, thank you so much everyone. Bye. Assalamualaikum. See you. Okay. Okay, and then I will call the phone. Boros. And Anna. Okay, assalamualaikum. Waalaikumsalam. Okay, Furqan, how are you today, Furqan?
I'm fine.
Okay, wait. I will call Amar to join. Okay, Furqan, are you ready for our lesson today?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Did you watching YouTube now? Did you watching YouTube now? Okay, good. Okay, Furqan, you can see on YouTube, we have a question here. Can you answer? Just one number, okay, on G. Can you answer? This is 5 plus 3, and then plus 9, and then plus 4. Assalamualaikum, Amar. Okay. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you today, Amar?
Hi.
Okay, Amar, did you watch YouTube now?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, but I will ask to Furqan first, okay, Amar? Wait. Furqan, can you answer on G? On point G, Furqan? 5 plus 3 plus 9 and then plus 4. Furqan bisa jawab pertanyaan ini? 5 ditambah 3 ditambah 9 ditambah 4. This is. Furqan bisa jawab? 5 ditambah 3, Furqan. 5 plus 3. 3. 5 plus 3. 8 and then 8 plus 9. Furqan, 8 plus 9?
8 plus
9. 8 plus 9. 8 plus 9. 7. 10. Okay. And then plus 4. And then plus 4. How many? Yes, after plus 9 and then plus 4. 17. Okay. 20. 23. Really? 23? Really? Not. Furqan, not. Not 23. 17. 17 plus 4. 17 plus 4 is 20. 20. 21. Okay, good. And then Amar. Amar, can you answer for H? Yang H. Amar bisa jawab, menjawab yang H, poin H? Okay. 4. 4 plus 1 and then plus 5 and then plus 8. Okay. Oke, okay. Amar hitung yang 4 ditambah 1 dulu, Amar. 4 ditambah 1. Oke, okay, and then 5 plus 5. 5 plus 5. 5 plus 5. 10. And then 10 plus 8. 10 plus 8. 10 plus 8 is? 10 ditambah 8? 8? 10 tambah 8 berapa? 18. Oke, okay, 18. Oke, okay, good job, Amar. Oke, okay, thank you, Amar and Furqan. Thank you for your answer. See you after this, okay? Yes? Oke.
Okay.
Yes, yes. Yes. Yes, Furqan. Oke, okay, I think enough for now. Thank you so much, everyone. I will call you again after this, okay? Oke, okay, bye Amar and Furqan. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, okay. I think enough for today. Thank you for watching and see you next time, everyone. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.